definitely think I won this fight. Floyd did not fight like a man like I expected to.
Emma, estuvo llorando por los guantes, me hizo poner guantes más grandes. No, la misma onza, pero los guantes que yo quería pelear.
He changed the gloves, I have bigger gloves and everything, and I still gave him a great fight.
Would you like a rematch?
¿Quieres una revancha?
Y la revancha se la tengo que dar yo porque yo le gané.
I have to give him the rematch because I won the fight.
And taking advantage of what you saw.
You know what I'm gonna do, because you don't ever give me a fair shake. You know that? So I'm gonna go and let you talk to Victor Ortiz, all right? I'm through. They put somebody else up and give me an interview.
What are you talking about?
You heard him.
You never give me a fair shake. HBO need to fire you. You don't know shit about boxing. You ain't shit. You not shit.
I wish I was 50 years younger and I'd kick your ass.
This will be the biggest upset in all fighting history, and this will be the easiest fight of my life. The bar is training harder for this fight than any fight in the past.
This is Cassius Marcellus Clay. He's young, he's handsome.
They know it.
He's a poet, a prophet, and many people believe he'll be the next heavyweight champion of the world. I saw Sonny Liston a few days ago, Cassius.
Ain't he ugly? He's too ugly to be the world champ. The world champ should be pretty like me.
Well, he told me to bet my life that you wouldn't go three rounds.
Well, if you want to lose your money, then bet on Sunday.
Oh, may I ask you
because
this?
Because I'll never lose a fight. It's impossible. Tell him. It's impossible.
Never lost a fight in your life.
Ask any of my fans when the last time they lost. I'm too fast.
Champion from
I'm
the crib.
I'm the king.
King
born
of the crib.
The champ.
Born the champ from the crib.
I predict that he will go in eight to prove that I am great. And if he want to go to heaven, I'll get him in seven. He'll be in the worst of fix. If I cut it to six, and if he keeps talking jive, I'll cut it to five.
All of you bow, all of my critics crawl, all of you suckers who write the Ring magazine, boxing those there, all of you suckers bow.
That police picked up my P.O. I ain't going back.